Hey, you happy campers. I'm going to show you guys 5 or 6-ish ways to not be bored because your family has left you for the weekend. So here's a good way to start. Artistic thing number one that you should do to not be bored is to make your own flip book. Yay, happy mustached hat guy. That'll fill the void. The next artistic thing to do if you're bored, if you don't have any friends or they're not answering you, you can make your own friends because you are cool. Who wouldn't want these friends? It's way better than real people. The third artistic thing to do if you're bored is to get out your markers, color some dinosaurs, maybe add a confused chicken. Feel free to add as much decoration as you want. The more decoration, the more time you waste. The next artistic thing to do when you're bored is decide that the picture you just drew isn't really that pretty. So you're gonna learn origami. I made a crane! The next artistic thing that you should do if you're bored is to draw on a canvas. Another thing to do if you're really, really bored is to turn it into crayon art. Crayon art is for really bored people. It's always a really good idea to not plan out your art and see what happens. So that's it. Remember all the things that you and I did first? You got me.